in a sanctuary. A place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere.
It smells perfect. It smells like her.
So you just decided to help yourself to her closet?
No. The ones in her closet were too new. Besides, she knew someone had been in there. I waited until she threw them out. You know, I was always good at waiting and watching. Sometimes she would look around like she could feel me watching.
And if she caught you, then what? Your whole world would come crashing down.
Why? It never has in the past. I deal with her the way I dealt with the others. And then I move on to the next one.
Moving on in this place might be harder than you think.
At least it's well lit, and there are people around. What was that? Thought I heard a sound.
Isn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Just always here to help. I think we have an old adage you can stay in for as long as you like.
She's been staying in the attic? Better go check it out.
She's praying.
I'm sure it's just isolated victims he picks off.
He's gonna hide out anywhere near church.
He wouldn't come in here, would he? Would he?
To save us from the dark trials to come. Deliver us from the shadows.
From the dark trials to come, deliver us from the shadow of the evil one.
If there's someone up there, please start protecting us.
I never regret it.
This place is so cold tonight. When she calms down, I'll go ask her why she needs to stay here.
The attic must be up there.
Vents okay?
Regular maintenance. These things are big enough for small animals to go hiking in.
It's not my fault. My kid's great. But this guy would love to see my boy play football. It's not my fault. My kid's great.
They want excellent food under these conditions?
The fairy tale. They were nice.
Thanksgiving.
Can't wait till this one is over.
Seem to be a bit of a heartbeat.
Yeah, I think so too.
cat. Get out of here.
There she is, finally.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
How can I get through to her?
Again, you have no right to dump your unfinished business
on
me.
Now, I'm tracking down my killer, okay? Someone who was seconds away from attacking you about an hour ago, and if...
Wait a minute. You can see me?
And hear me?
Holy shit. You're a medium. Well, ain't I the luckiest guy in the world. I just found the perfect little helper.
What is it with you guys and my family? Helping the cops do their job is not some privilege. It's a trap. I'm not your informant, your partner, or your friend. I don't owe you. If anything, you owe me. Dick.
Yeah, I get it. You're tough, okay? But you're not tougher than him. You saw what he can do. He's coming after you, or someone close to you.
Whoever he wants dead is lucky to still be alive. Now, I know what I'm doing, and you can help me stop him. All you have to do is answer some questions.
Look, I'm sorry. What happened to you is horrible. And you... You saved my life, so what do you want?
I was murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
Respectable living?
Yeah. Hey, you might know her. She was working the Bell Killer case with the cops as a contract psychic, a profiler.
Sorry, kid. She didn't ring any bells.
I found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some Bell Killer book. And it's in her handwriting.
Bell Killer book. If she was a profiler, it's probably the book she kept all her case notes in. That would be at the station.
Really?
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word. Never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one. All right. What were you doing at your apartment?
I live there, Sherlock. Well, I used to, whatever. My mother has been missing for a few days. I don't see her that often, but she never just disappears. Not like this.
Why don't you live there?
Because of people like you, always asking for help. Trying to connect one last time with your loved ones or resolve some crazy problem. I love my mom, but I can't live in one place for too long, or people like you will find me too easily.
I wasn't home much either growing up. I know that's rough. Have you ever seen my killer before tonight? Do you have any idea who he is?
You cops are so hard up on clues that you're actually asking people if they know who the killer is. Now I get why you need so much help.
I'm not asking people. I'm asking the witness whose life I just saved. You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong. You saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are. Good luck. You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife.
Whoa, wait a minute. Don't go yet. Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother's involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead. I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
I bet she knows more. I can't let her get away. There's gotta be another way down.
Leaving so soon, dear?
Yeah, sorry. I'll be back. Don't wait up, Father.
Be careful out there, my child. Mm-hmm.
Hey, it's okay. Just don't go near them.
I couldn't look anymore. I had to stop it. Those hands, they tore at my soul, at my mind. It's your eyes. They get in through your eyes.
All right. Just calm down. You're not making any sense.
Shh.
What?
They're coming for you.
Damn it. Now what? Jesus. So, where'd she go, huh?
Station and don't look back.
Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. Do you know her mother worked for the police? Fine. Don't tell me.
Time to head back to the station.